Are you looking for an easy way to change the default search URL slug in WordPress? Well, keep watching. In this video, I'll walk you through how you can change the default search URL structure on your WordPress website. I'll show you two methods so you can pick the one that works best for you. Both will require an FTP client. You can use any client that you want. There are several out there to choose from. In this video, we'll be using FileZilla for ours. The first method we'll use is we'll change the WordPress search URL slug via a functions file. So we'll add this function to our functions.php file. So I want to copy this. From your FTP client, you'll want to go into your public HTML. You want to go into your content area, go into the theme that you're using. You want to know which theme you're using, so you can go into the folder. We're using the 2016 theme. And from here, you want to find your functions page. This is the one we have, so let's right click and download it. On the left, it'll download to a folder area on your computer. Now that you've downloaded it, you'll want to open it up using a text editor. Any editor will do. I'll be using Notepad++. From here, just scroll all the way down. I like to add new functions at the bottom. And we want to start a new line, add a comment. From here, you can just paste the code that we copied from the WP Beginner page. Make sure everything looks good. And then we can go back up here and save it. Go back to our FileZilla. We'll right click on there and upload. When it uploads, you want to say OK to overwriting it. Now that we've uploaded it, we can go to the front end of our website and test it out. And now you see I have a nice clean URL. Once I've typed in my search item, it says search and WordPress, the item that I put in to search for. The second method is similar. However, we will be adding this bit of code to our htaccess file instead of our WordPress theme. The great thing about method two is if you change themes, you'll still have this functionality on your website because you're using it, the htaccess file to do that. So let's head back over to FileZilla. We are in our content themes area, so we need to go up a little bit. So I'm going to click on the little dots. You see I'm moving up in the file structure. I'm going to click on it one more time. From the public HTML folder, you see htaccess here. Go ahead and download that. And once we've downloaded it, let's go ahead and again open it with our favorite text editor. From here, you simply want to paste the following code at the bottom of everything. So we'll go down to the bottom and we'll paste that bit of code here. Just like with the functions file, you want to save that. Go back to our htaccess. We'll right click and upload it. We want to overwrite. And now I can change themes. Go to visit the site. And when I type in the search function, you'll see again, the search results are in a nice SEO friendly URL slug. So those are two methods. As you can see, method two is a little bit more robust because it will work for your website regardless of which theme you use. Did you learn something from today's video? If so, subscribe to our YouTube channel and we'll send more helpful tips to help you manage your WordPress website. And thanks for watching.